Forgive me, Master. I have failed you.
So there's actually someone at the head of all this.
Good. We can finally put an end to this.
My master will put an end to you all. Rest assured.
Then tell us where they are.
Never!
I do what the lady asks. While you still can.
Go to hell!
You first.
Now, someone else might say that was unwise since we needed information. But whatever, that looked really satisfying.
It was.
Wasn't expecting that.
Whoa, this is some serious tech. And there's already a course plotted in.
Can you fly that thing?
Of course I can. It's just been a few years.
This is so absurd.
Alright guys, course is looking good. But we might be flying in front of these guys.
Wait, what?
And away we go!
How insane that was?
What do you mean?
Well, we did take down an army's worth of jet fighters in about 3 minutes.
Yeah, it was great.
Whatever.
Fuel up! Fuel up!
Yummy.
Money.
despite my power, my resources, I've fallen. Very well then. Do what you will.
Maybe. Depends. Where's Vanessa?
I see. You want her that badly, do you?
Where?
A cell on sub-level 2. Passcode is 1979.
What was the point of all this?
When I was nothing but another faceless gang member in Steelhaven, I had to do whatever I could to survive. After a few years, I was with child. But I thought it would do nothing but make me weak, sentimental. I abandoned it upon birth and left the city. I trained with whoever I could, became more than what I was. I studied, I learned. When I was ready, I started to put the wealth and power I had attained to good use. I decided what better way to start than to take over Steelhaven.
Get to the point. Why take Vanessa?
She is mine by right, and I came to reclaim her. I will need to bestow this empire onto someone else eventually. She carries my blood. She too can become just as strong, if not stronger than myself.
But she's not yours. She's our daughter. No one's going to inherit your legacy. Not Vanessa, not anyone. Come on, guys, let's go.
You get back here. Finish it! You can't just walk away from this. From me! You didn't think it would be that easy, did you? Computer? Freya, authorization code 0808. Initiate now.
I know enough about explosions to recognize one!
Mom, who was that woman? They just threw me into that room. I had no idea what was going on.
It doesn't matter now, sweetheart. She's gone.
It was no problem, kid.